We live in the world of relations. We have obligations towards our family, our friends, and every well-wishers. As we think, we become, and as we see, we understand. There are different visions and different perspectives of different people. One sees a half-filled glass of water as half-filled. The other sees it half-empty, and the next one sees it half-filled with water and half-filled with air. There are different perspectives to look at the world. It differs from person to person. But there is something we call universal perspective, by which the world can be defined and understood. We call it science. Science not only explains how we live, but it also teaches how to live. Here is the narrative short story of two friends, titled as Perspectives, written and narrated by Vivek Lankeshwar. Let's meet Robin. He is an expert job counselor. He meets people and has good psychological skills. He is also good at everything. A good friend of Alex too. Who is Alex? Alex, our next character, is a fashion designer and very curious about the world. Kind, honest, and a curious learner. Both of the friends meet up after a long time. They decide to spend their holidays out somewhere in the village named Adepts. On the beach, they see a group of villagers gathering there. Filled with intense curiosity, they go there and inquire about it. The villager tells them that there is a man who has immense magical power and can do anything. "Let's see the man," said Robin. And here's what that man did when they went there.
TakeTones.com.
Robin was left speechless. He didn't understand anything. Never in his career he had seen such a thing which seems impossible for human limits. Alex, standing beside, was smiling. He understood how did that happen. Though as a fashion designer, his scientific curiosity never slept. Then he explains. There was not a single bucket, because a single bucket can't hold that amount of fishes. There were two of them combined to one, and the fishes were coming out of the two bucket. There was a flap. When it was lowered, opens up and fishes comes out, and when it is held upright, it comes to its original position and looks as a simple bucket. But how did the bucket look empty? Well, that was done with the help of science. The man adjusted a plane mirror to such an angle that the bucket was reflecting its image and was looking as it was empty. Here, due to angle of incidence is always equal to angle of reflection, and with the support of the position of the mirror at certain angle, it made it look empty, and hence it was done. Villagers were exposed to new perspectives and ideas, and from there they were thinking out of the box. Never ever then they fell in anybody's trap. While returning, Robin asks Alex, how did he know? Then Alex explains, science is not just reading and writing. It is about observing, applying the knowledge and making things clear and more clear. We live in a society completely dependent on science and technology, in which hardly anyone knows anything about science. We are all surrounded with science. Just perspective should be different to understand it. Science is simple common sense at its best, that is rigidly accurate in observation and perfect in logic. With this perspective, to look around the world will bring change from within. With this ability, no one can be fooled or cheated.